So I'm tired, as you guys can see. My eyes are all dark around them. And we had a lot of fun at Great Wolf Lodge. Now we're at Olive Garden. Hold on, let me put my mic on. Now we're at Olive Garden, and we're about to eat. And he want to say hey to y'all. Oh, wait a minute. Now, wait a minute.
We gonna get the camera on you. There you are. I'm like, what's up, baby?
Now, we just left Great Wolf Lodge. When is your birthday? Next week.
I don't know. I think it's one more day. It's just really next week.
It's Wednesday, but we're going out of town in one.
Oh, wait. I mean, it's Wednesday.
But we're going out of town in one.
Where are you going for your birthday?
Tell them where you're going for your birthday.
I'm going to Disneyland for my birthday.
Where is it at? Where is Disneyland?
Disneyland is in Los Angeles.
Yes, Los Angeles, California. And he said he wants to see the Hollywood sign. So we got to take him to see that. What made you want to see the Hollywood sign? You're only 9. What you know about that? What made you want to see the Hollywood sign?
You said we're going to take a picture of it.
At the Hollywood sign?
Yeah.
We're going to take a picture of it. Oh, and it's also a wax museum you can go to where they got all the stars, Chris. Where all the stars look like the stars, but it's wax. We need to go there, too. But my main thing is I want to get some sand in my toes. I want to go to the beach, and I can't wait to record it all and take y'all right along with us. So y'all pack your bags. We're going to L.A. Y'all can be there in spirit, but I will be recording, and you guys will be invited to go with us. I'm still trying to work on Papa to get that GoPro for me so y'all can get some good vivid footage. Anyway, y'all stay tuned after we eat and I get the kids settled after their baths and everything this evening. I will be pulling and announcing the winner to the giveaway. So stay tuned. Love you guys and until the next one. Bye.